Alpice is interesting. That's the adamant metallon Alpice told me about. She said I should get the raw adamant without being seen. Best stay out of sight. Atlas doesn't find out I was here.
Ah!
like this might be where they store the raw adamant after mining it. Like this might be where they store the raw adamant after mining it. Got the raw adamant. I'll bring this to Elpis. It's reacting with my staff somehow. Almost like they were meant to be together. Raw adamant, as promised.
Nice to see that you're as skilled as you look. I'm making the right choice to become more like you.
You seem fine to me. I don't know why you're trying to change.
Just as you were destined to be the Castiz, I am destined for this. I just know it.
Atlantis isn't worthy of the type of change you're hoping to bring if they can't accept you as you are.
Like most great politicians, I'm ahead of my time. That means I need to do something drastic if I'm going to push Atlantis forward for humans.
Still, all you have is raw adamant.
Until I take it to a skilled blacksmith so he can forge an Isu device from the adamant.
Well, you know where to find the Dicastis when you need him.
The foraging shouldn't take too long. I'll meet you near the Dome of Atlas when it's done. Then we can proceed to the next phase of my plan.